Several cars in the South Valley damaged tonight.
Hit with a crowbar by two men who police say were driving through the neighborhood. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer is live on Central, new at 10.
Doug and Shelley, some people in this neighborhood may be waking up to an unpleasant surprise tomorrow morning when they come out and see their cars damaged in this incident here. Now, Bernalillo County deputies were undercover in this area when they ended up catching the two men who they say were responsible for this crime. And according to deputies, they say the two men basically took crowbars and started hitting cars here while they drove down the 4600 block of Central Avenue. Deputies say they don't know how many cars were allegedly hit or how bad the damage is. And they're not even sure why the men allegedly did it. But deputies say they were in the area looking for drag racing and reckless driving when they got a tip about somebody vandalizing cars nearby. That's when deputies say they came to check it out and ended up catching the two men, Philip and George Martinez, who they say allegedly did this crime at a nearby gas station, which is where they ended up finding the two brothers there. Now, police say Philip Martinez ended up being the driver in that car. George was allegedly the passenger. Now, police say the two men are facing several charges, or could be facing several charges, which could include reckless driving as well as aggravated assault. Reporting live from the South Valley, Mike Springer, KOAT.